guys, welcome to Shopaholic Girl Web. Well, today I'll be sharing some of the lipstick shades with all of you that I basically use on my daily basis. So let's get started. For that, why I just thought to make this video, because I thought many of us are very much confused that which shade to buy. This is one of the major problem of every girl when they are, you know, in front of many shades. Like, there are shades of pink, there are shades of red and everything. They are very confused. I'm myself very confused before buying any lipstick shade, because all shades are very attractive to me, and I have actually, you know, ended up buying such kind of shade which don't look good on me. So today I'll be also talking about the shades that you should buy and the shades which you should not buy, and which shade will look good on your face, and it also depends on your complexion. So the major thing that you should keep in mind before buying any shade is your complexion, because until and unless you don't buy, you know, such kind of shade which, you know, can complement your face, it is a waste. Whether you buy of any good brands, whether it be of Lakme, Revlon, or Miss Clear, or Color Bar, or any brand, you have to. I have these many lipsticks, and I don't actually buy many lipsticks. Before I was, you know, buying many shades, but now I have stopped because I used to buy and I was not wearing that, so it was waste for me. So I don't like to keep many stocks, but I like to keep some, you know, certain small amount of products which I basically use on my day-to-day basis, and I don't waste and I make sure that I don't waste the product. So let's begin, guys. I'll be starting with the lighter shade, then I'll be moving to the darker shade. So this is Revlon in the number 080, and it is Revlon Color Burst Lip Butter Strawberry Shortcake. So I'll be wearing this on my face, and I'll be showing you how it complements my face, and if you should go for this particular shade or not. So let me just show you. So the shade looks like this. It is a bit, you know, shimmery, and it consists of baby pink color. So let me just wear and show it to you. So this is a shade which don't complement my face too much, because I have a fairer skin tone, and this reduces, you know, the color of my skin tone, and it is very shimmery and very, you know, purplish pink kind of shade, which I generally don't prefer wearing on my daily basis. Why so? Because I prefer this kind of shade when I have, you know, light makeup, and I don't want to wear a very darker, you know, lipstick on my day-to-day, you know, routine. So I prefer this shade at that point of time, and I'm not wearing this on my daily basis when I'm going to my office or when I'm on any function or something like that. When I'm, you know, going for shopping, or when I have small you know, functions to attend, then I usually wear this shade. And when how can you know, make this shade more attractive on your face? When I have smoky eye, and when I have, you know, I have not actually put any makeup on my face, so this is my natural face. I just have, you know, wore the kajal. So when I'm having smoky eye, and when I have wore light makeup on my face, then this will complement my face. And if I'm normally wearing this, then it is not going to look good on my face. So this is a shade which darker skin tone people should never buy, because it will be very shiny. It will be very shiny, and it won't complement your face. So if you have a, you know, skin tone like me, or you have a little darker, like a whitish color, skin tone, then you can go for this shade. And I'll just show you. So this is the shade. So guys, the one who likes lip balm kind of shade, like Nivea Strawberry or Nivea Guava kind of shade, or baby lips kind of shade, they can go for this shade. And it would be like a normal a normal shade which you can wear on your day-to-day basis. But it is not that great shade for me. It is a very normal shade that I have actually bought. Now I'll be moving to the next shade. So guys, the next shade that I have is again of Revlon, and it is 050 Revlon Color Burst, and it is Berry Smoothie. So let me just show you how's the shade. So it is a bit darker and a bit less shimmery shade, and it is the darker tone of the previous shade that I've shown you, and that was 080. So I'll be wearing this and showing you how it looks on my face. So you can see this is a bit darker shade, and you can actually wear it in your daytime, and you can also wear it if you are going out for party, you can wear it on your black dress. It will actually complement your look, and I actually like this shade. It makes your face a bit attractive, and if you are having a bit of high makeup, then also you can wear this shade. And if you're also having light makeup, you can also go for this shade. And talking about the skin tone, I think this shade will not complement the darker skin tone, because it is a bit shinier and a bit of more very creamish kind of shade. So it won't look good on very dark shade, but yeah, whitish skin tone and lighter skin tone can wear this. Not the darker skin tone people can wear this, because it would not complement your skin tone. You can go for some shade which is not that shinier. So you can go for this shade which has less of shine in it, and a kind of matte color. So it would look great on darker skin tone. So I'll be just showing you on my, so this is how it looks. You can see the second one, this shade. So this is how the second shade looks like. So I recommend everyone that this is one of the beautiful shade that I actually like in the pink tone. So you can definitely go for it, and it is also of Revlon Color Burst shade. Now I'll be sharing some other shades, which is also a kind of pink shade, but a different tone of pink. So now I'll be showing you, the shade is this. It is very shimmery. And what I liked about the three lipstick shade is that it is very creamy, it is very pigmented, and that I love about Revlon brand. It has very good pigmentation in their lipsticks. Your lips feel very moisturized and very good. I think the quality of this brand is awesome. Guys, let's move on to fourth shade. Shade that I have is from NYC, and it is 418 Sugar Plum. Now let me just apply and show it to you. Now this shade is something I actually love because this is not that shimmery, not that you know, not that shiny, and I think you can go for this shade. It would complement all skin tone types because it is, you know, darker and it is not very shimmery, and you can actually grab this shade. It is amazing, and the pigmentation is very good of this lipstick. And apart from pigmentation, I feel very moisturized, and amazing shade to go for. So how the shade actually looks like, it is like this, a bit darker shade. So these were, moving on to the last two lipstick. It is Lakme Matte Enrich and it is PM15, and the color is very dark pinkish color, and I'm going to wear this. This is my favorite color. You might have seen me wearing this shade on my Instagram post, on my previous videos and everything. So I, you know, love this shade to maximum, and this is my favorite shade. I'll be wearing this and showing you how the shade looks like. When I apply, you know, a bit you know, lighter shade of it, it is a light pink shade, and if I apply, you know, full two shade of it, it is the darkest shade. So let me just show you. So you can see this shade is one of the perfect shade for you know, the fairer skin, because it complements your skin tone very nicely, and I would recommend all of you to try this shade. What I don't like about this shade is that it has a, you know, less pigmentation in it. It is you know, very good, but after applying, after, you know, some hours, you feel you know, dry on your lips. So this is it about the shade, but this shade is very nice. You know, it makes my teeth look brighter, it makes my skin look you know, shinier, and it is the go-to party shade, or you can wear it in morning or in evening, anytime when you want. It is perfect shade for small events, for you know, marriage ceremony or any other parties you have to attend. You can go for this shade. This is the perfect shade for me, and it will also complement the darkest skin tone, because this shade is very nice. It has very, you know, this is Ashley, and I'll be applying it on my face. This is a very rich red color, you can see, and very dark red color, and I actually like this color. It has very good pigmentation, it is very creamish type of lipstick, and well, this is in the shade 20, and I don't have any idea about where you can get this one, because this was a gift given by one of my friends. So I really, you know, love this color. It is very pigmented, and it also makes my teeth look brighter. It complement my skin tone, and this shade will look good on the skin tone which is lighter, and not that great on the darker skin tone, because it will, you know, reduce the, you know, color of your skin. It won't complement your skin type so much. So please do check before you buy this shade, because it might or it might not look good on your skin. And how it is, so the shade is this. It is very rich red, I would say very rich red, and it is a perfect shade when you are wearing any black dress. It would really complement. If you are wearing something floral, it would complement. And if you are going for a party, this is the shade you should actually wear. It is amazing, and I am in love with this shade so much. I generally don't wear red so much on my daily basis, because I feel a bit awkward wearing red on my day-to-day basis. I generally prefer wearing pink shade, because it is a more kind of daily shade that I would say. And apart from that, guys, do keep in mind your face cut before you buy any lipstick, because your face should complement the shade that you are wearing. And apart from that, do see the skin tone that you have and the kind of lipsticks that you are buying, the brands that suit your skin type. And you can also look for some nude lipstick shade if you are going for day-to-day basis lipstick. If you are wearing lipstick daily, so you can also go for nude shade. You can go for light shade of pink. You can also buy some darker shade for party, like you can buy something like dark pink. Then you can buy brown color. Brown is something I have not worn much, but I actually like brown shade, and I'm going to buy that one also for me. And that's all for today. Swatch, if you like my video, do subscribe to my channel and stay tuned. And all the details will be in the description box down below, all the prices and details about the lipstick. So do read the description about the product. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, do subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned for my further videos. Love you all. Bye.